right there you can see the magnet. It's rubbing against the housing. It's the magnet that's broken loose. And as you can see, it's making noises that are not usual.